Maybe you can find Max and save the planet.
I can't do it without Grandpa.
You are Ben Tennyson.
Destroy him.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Ben 10 Alien Force.
Go Full Force.
Volume 1. Own it on DVD.
Just the beginning. After I upgraded that kinocellar and drive unit, I got more than 50% increase in power. Yep, I bet this baby could give any car on the road a run for its money.
And yet it can't get us to the amusement pier before I'm bored to tears.
I don't remember inviting you along. If you don't like the company, you can always just slap that watch of yours and fly, or ooze, or whatever, wherever you want. I'm not stopping you.
Fine by me.
Whoa, wait! Not in the car!
Ben, wait! Kevin, what is that? Your plumber's badge?
No, but you're not far off. It's a tracking system. I installed it this last week, but it doesn't track plumber's badges. It tracks uncatalogued alien tech. Stuff that might be valuable. You know, valuable for research and stuff. Yeah, well, whatever that is, it's powerful and close.
I'd better check it out. You two go ahead to the amusement pier. I'll meet you there.
No need. Looks like whatever it is, it's not far from the pier. We can be there in no time.
Yeah. Kevin and I can stay in the car and watch you on the tracker. We'll keep in touch and give you a heads up if anything comes your way.
Oh, great. Forever Knights. I bet they're after the same thing we are. We need to get down there, fast.
No problemo. Hang on.
Ah! swamp gas, there's fire!
If you could only pick the right form, you might see a ray of hope.
Seat.
Anything here right now. Come back later. You can't do anything here right now. Come back later as Jet Ray.
Get out of here! It's too dangerous!
I don't have time to explain, but it looks like we're on the same side. And I can help. Trust me.
Fine! If you want to help, check inside the warehouse for more of these knights. I'll search the perimeter.
Thank you. thank you for your help. You're just as skilled as they say, Ben Tennyson.
Should I know who you are?
No, but I know you. More accurately, I know, knew your grandfather, Max Tennyson.
Hey, next time, why bother stopping? Just run me over.
I'll keep that in mind. Who's your forearm friend?
I prefer Tetramand. And the name is Gorvan. I presume this is your cousin Gwendolyn. And he is your...
Kevin. Gwen, Gorvan is a plumber. He knows Grandpa Max.
Your grandfather and I were acquainted several years ago. I have been away since then. I only just arrived back on Earth.
And you're already making new friends, I see.
Kevin, you don't have to be rude.
Yeah, would it kill you to, you know, not be a jerk for once?
Haven't we already learned our lesson about automatically trusting everybody? We don't know who this guy is. Just because he's got a plumber's badge doesn't mean he's really a plumber.
No. Your friend, though not exactly tactful, is right. You deserve an explanation. First, I am indeed a plumber. Earth isn't my patrol sector, but I was dispatched here on an urgent mission.
What kind of mission?
Have you ever heard of a race of aliens that calls themselves the High Breed?
Yeah, we've dealt with those creeps before. Grandpa Max was investigating them before he... Anyway, we've been running into them more and more often lately.
Well, the High Breed are up to something here on Earth. They seem to be collecting pieces of alien technology, like this one.
That's a Pyronite plasma oscillator. Even I wouldn't mess with something that dangerous. What do the hybrid want with that?
Good question. We're not sure, but there are several other alien components the hybrid are supposedly looking for. I'm hoping we'll find some clues along the way while we're retrieving the other components.
You mean you want our help?
Yes. That is, if you, your cousin, and your friend here wouldn't mind. My search would go a lot faster if you did the legwork while I coordinated from the local plumber base.
Absolutely.
You bet.
No way.
2-1. Overruled.
We're in.
Excellent. The plumber's base is not far from here, in the mountains to the east. By now, the instruments have probably located at least one of the other components.
Why don't you lead? We'll follow you. What? The shocks would be toast after a mile if I let that behemoth ride shotgun. I'm not wrecking my car for some alien I just met. He walked here, he can walk back.
Anybody ever tell you your priorities are a little out of whack?
Anybody ever tell you that walking is good exercise?
Anybody ever tell both of you that your constant arguing is getting old? Oh wait, that would be me. Every day.
Yeah, nice place if you're a bat.
This place is huge.
It was one of the largest plumber bases in the area when it was active. This is just the main level. The structure extends deep into the caves below.
I could spend hours exploring this place.
Unfortunately, there is no time for that. I have been using this detector to locate the alien devices I've been sent to retrieve. and it has found another one. A Petropian focusing array in a wooded area not far from here.
That's Avalon Forest.
Yeah, the Forever Knights have been using that place as a hideout for years.
No problem, I'll take care of it.
I better go with you. I know that place pretty well. I brokered a deal in the forest a while back. I know a thing or two about their security systems.
Tennyson, I'm gonna head in the back way and scope out the place. I'll catch up with you later.
And smelly! Ooh, I'm a double threat kind of guy.
As long as they're on those horses, these knights are fast and dangerous.
We're in a hurry, so usually I'd say don't monkey around, but in this case... so usually I'd say don't monkey. We're in a hurry, so usually I'd say don't monkey. We're in a hurry, so usually I'd say don't monkey. We're in a hurry, so usually I'd say don't monkey around. But in this case...
Do your worst!
Here. So, what now? Wait for a break in the traffic and head through the gate?
No way. You'd never make it through.
What do you mean? It looks pretty easy to me.
They're all Forever Knights. See what they're wearing?
Yeah, armor. It's kind of a fashion statement with them. So?
So, those gate scanners detect metal. You try to get through without armor, you'll get zapped into next week.
So what now? We don't have any armor.
Are you forgetting who you're with? Just say where you are, and I'll put the gates out of commission.
Nothing to it.